I see that. Right there. Holy crap. Went there. Okay, let's go. Thank you. said, all right. Thanks for joining me in this early morning walk. It was in Utrecht. Nieuw Wulven, it's called. It's a nice little forest or piece of nature, whatever you want to call it. And I hope the deer I just spotted can be seen really good on the video. I guess so. It was really awesome. I guess you guys have seen it too. Jumping out of the bushes at the right, over the road, and it disappeared into the bushes on the other side. Wow. That was really cool. This is the second time I spotted the deer here in New Wilfa. First time was, I think, maybe 2 years ago. Was around half past five, something like that. Sitting alone on a bench in the park here, and there was a deer standing, I think 5 or 6 meters away from me. Didn't do anything, and I was just sitting there trying not to move, and I guess he saw me blinking with my eyes, because suddenly he just ran and disappeared into the bushes again. So this was the second encounter I had with a deer. Really awesome. I guess if there are some viewers in America or anything further away than the Netherlands, than Holland, well, I guess for you guys it's pretty standard to spot a deer or other animals, but I don't know, for an ordinary Dutch guy like me, it's pretty awesome. It's not really common to spot them, but of course if you are up real early like me, sometimes it pays off to have a nice walk when the sun is coming up, so you can spot awesome things like this. Yeah, wow. Well, thanks for watching. Soon I'll be leaving for Austria, so I hope to shoot some awesome videos, walking videos of the mountains. And I think this is the first walking video with a little commentary. I thought I, why not to do it one time? Normally I just, for relaxing purposes, I don't talk. I just, try to make relaxing walking VR videos, 4K. Hope you guys like it, enjoy it. If you do, subscribe, and I see you in the next video, and I try not to talk, and I have a bit of a cold. Oh yeah, and if anyone is curious, here's my car. It's a Honda Civic from, I think, 2000. Yeah, from 2000. So it's 22 years old. It's my baby. It's my first car. Yeah. So I'm gonna use it to drive home. And I see you next, guys, in the next walking video. Bye.